I'm Penny Cobb Dukakis.
And I'm Olivia Deem, and welcome back to The Current.
It's not what we're doing here.
Yes, it is. We talked about this.
Actually, we're graduating seniors, and this is our video to the incoming freshmen of the Beacon Academy. For next year, I'm going to Beaumont University to major in motion pictures and new emerging media journalism.
Wow, that's actually a fancy title. I'm going to Arizona State, and I am studying. I don't want to say this, then I have to say it out loud.
It's okay, bud. It's okay.
I'm going to Arizona State, and I will be majoring in journalism and mass communication. I went to Abbott Middle School. We had no air conditioning.
That's all you say about the school. I went to EC Middle School, and my home school is Barlow High School, but I ended up going to South Elgin because of Beacon. So coming from ESU, I think there was like 10 people who came with me, didn't know any of them, but Beacon was like a really essential part of the whole freshman year, just because Beacon is a family. And it may not seem like it the first like couple weeks of school, but by senior year, like, we all know each other, we all care for each other, we all have the same passions, and really it's just, that's it. I mean,
no,
I don't
really
know what else, honestly.
No, like, for real though. In high school, you meet so many different people and so many different friend groups, and it's like the saddest thing in the world, and it's amazing because all these people that you've known for 4 years have just become like your closest friends ever.
We've done a lot of projects together. Roll montage.
No, that's when you like do the cliche YouTube thing.
Well, the teachers, I mean, what can we say about the teachers?
A lot of things.
It's kind of funny because, like, you have all your teachers, like, in school for, like, math and science and stuff, but in the end, like, you can't call, like, any teachers, like, by their first name or just by their last name. You know, like, you can't just be like, hey, Boz, and tell their teachers, so. They treat you like people. Like, our Beacon teachers treat you like people. And that's like a big reason I feel like that my passions went towards like broadcast and film, only because like you're working with such a great community of people when in other classes you might not get that support from the teachers and your other classmates. So,
and the biggest thing with teachers too is you have those teachers and you know them and you develop that relationship with them for 4 years.
Yeah.
And your other teachers, you might have them for 2 years. Most of them are gonna have for 1 year or even a semester sometimes. When you have a teacher for 4 years, or at least Erickson, like I only had him for 1 year, but I feel like I've known him all 4 years. It's just that whole family feeling, and it's a really nice thing to have.
Aww. And even after graduation, you know, we still, like, I have Boz on Snapchat now, so like,
I refuse to do that. I think it's the weirdest thing ever.
Tell it to the freshman. Like, even after graduation, you still have that, like, support system from high school, from your teachers. And, like, even all your classmates were staying in touch after graduating, so.
So freshman year, you do a lot of filming the hallway and students and feet walking the hallway, even, like, walk places. Like, seriously, it'll
not
make...
not off-school grounds.
It'll make... not during the school
just
day,
walking.
But... don't be afraid to move around and find those cool filming places. It really pays off.
Beacon is such an easy class. I'm gonna say it. You could either you can slack off, but like if you take it seriously, it'll take you places.
Oh yeah. If you get a chance and if Boz walks out of the room, take his glasses and pull off the magnet and try them on. They're really cool.
Really cool glasses. Sophomore year on Halloween, you get to go to WGN, and you wake up super early, you get donuts, and then you get to dress up with your friends, and you get to go see WGN live. Junior and senior year, you have an opportunity to go to STN, which is like a film competition. You get to go for a week with your classmates and stuff. Ours did not end like we wanted it to, but definitely a fun opportunity that you should definitely do if you're passionate about Beacon. Last day of junior year, you get to do karaoke with Boz.
Make sure you request tequila.
Bum, bum, we didn't sing it. Make sure you request tequila.
The song.
The song, obviously.
Don't be weird. Oh, look at that.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Wow.
It got emotional. All right, well. But in the end, Beacon only lasts 4 years, and those relationships you make are going to last a lifetime. So make sure you make friends with the right people.
And for the current, this is Penny Kaptikakis
and Olivia Deem
signing off.
We didn't say for the last time.